What's up, YouTube? So I got my Philips CD dubber. I'm going to give you a little demo. It is, I can't see with my eyes. It is model number. Where's the model number at? Hell, I can't even find a model number. I'll look on the back in a second. I'm going to give you, it's CDR-765. It's a compact disc recorder. It's got two sides. This is the side you play. This is the side you dub. I'm just going to play something real quick for you.
Hey, Sister Soul Sister.
This is a little Angie Stone. This thing's in really good shape.
Hey, Sister Soul Sister. Sister Soul Sister.
Okay.
Hey.
You can finalize, record, erase, all that good stuff. And put Angie Stone on the other side. Give her a listen. But I just wanted to give you a quick look at this CD duplicator. Oh, did I play? There we go. Top of it's in good shape. It's got all these inputs and outputs. Optical in, all that good stuff.
That might be too much.
Besides, if it's in good shape, too.
And if you're looking at your tape deck in the CD player, like, what is that? Yeah, the possibilities. If you're acting nonchalant looking at the window, like, you ain't really feeling this, it might, it might be.
Anyways, YouTube, that's all I got.
You sitting still because you're
hope you like this. Thank you. Peace out. See ya.